We're going to sing a hymn together now, written by Oscar Peterson in 1962, that great Canadian international jazz pianist. And he wrote it out of the awakening of the civil rights movement in the United States and in Canada as well. And it's a great song, a great Canadian song that calls us to be a people where every heart joins every heart. Hymn to Freedom.